cities are for people, not for cars. We need more public transport. We need to look after the amenity of the cities. Royal Park is just fantastic. How lucky is Melbourne to have bushland so close? East-West Link is a hideous waste of money. $17 billion that should be going into public transport. No business case. This is just a typical Tony Abbott, Dennis Napthine thought bubble for the developers, for the toll road providers, not for the people. Let's take our democracy back. Let's stop the East-West Link.